Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to turn a shape that's been converted to area type back into a shape again. So if you had clicked on a shape with the text tool, it'll turn it into a text box kind of. And this video is going to show you how to turn it back into a shape. All right, let's get started. Okay, so I'm here in Illustrator. I'm just going to come over here and go to Create New. I'll choose Print up here at the top, and then Letter, and then we'll go to Create. Now, I'm just going to use my N tool. That's my pencil tool right over here, and I'm hitting the letter N on my keyboard to get to it, and I'm just going to draw a weird shape. All right, pretty terrible looking, but that's okay. And now I'll hit T on my keyboard to get over here to the text tool. And if I just click in here, here's what happens. It fills it with text. And when I was first starting out, this is something that happened by accident a lot. So I actually did not mean to fill my shape with text. But if I had closed the file and opened it back up, I can't just undo to get my shape back. And if you click on it, you can still see that it's there. Or if you hit Command Y or Control Y, you can see it's there. Hit Command Y or Control Y again to get out. So how do we get this shape back? You can't just go in here and delete the text. You still have a text shape even though there's no text inside. And if you click off of it, it'll just disappear. Even if you hit D on your keyboard to give it a white fill and a black outline, that will not work. It doesn't actually apply it to it. So to get it back to a regular path, there are three steps. First, you need to get rid of the text inside. So I'm going to back up. I'll get on my text tool right over here, and I'll just click in here and highlight some, and then hit Command A or Control A to select all the text inside, and then just hit my delete key. So all the text is gone. That is step one. Second, we need to get on our direct selection tool, which is this white one right over here. And we need to click right on the edge of this shape. If you don't have your smart guides on, you might have trouble seeing it, but you can just go back to Command Y or Control Y to get the outline shape. And we need to click right on the edge of that path. So click it, and then we can hit D to give it a white fill and a black outline. Now I'm gonna hit Command Y or Control Y to get back to my regular view. You also don't need to hit D to get your white fill and black outline. You can use any color you want. You just have to be clicked right on the edge, and then you can choose whatever color you want. Now, after I do that, I'm going to get on my selection tool, and when I click on it, you can see this little square right down here. This little square indicates that it's a text box. So the third step is to just right click and create outlines right here. And when we do that, that little square goes away, and we're left with just a regular shape again. And that's it. So the three steps are get rid of the text inside, get on your direct selection tool and click right on the edge, like that, and then add a color to it, whether it's a fill or a stroke. And then third, right click on the shape and choose create outlines. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.